I'm Action 7 News reporter Sasha Linder. Take a look at this home. A car last night drove right through the front. The woman that lives here says they were in the backyard enjoying some food when all they heard or saw was headlights, and then a car goes right through the front, leaving damage to their living room as well as their kitchen. But they say they're not mad at the man who caused this entire scene. Tonight, hear how one family member saved that driver.